Dr. Horatio Atlas is a mad government scientist who has managed to instigate a civil war between yokai in an attempt to divide and conquer the magical creatures. In this conflict, Mocha finds herself on the opposing side, and it was because of this that she granted powers to Marty and Eli when she needed allies. Dr. Atlas believes that yokai and the humans they bestow powers upon have something in their blood he calls the Virubba's compound. It is this compound that he wants to synthesize and weaponize in order to create an army of super soldiers. By using a variety of powers, these soldiers would be unstoppable, which he extols will make America stronger. He finds other scientists who believe in this work. In reality, he wants these soldiers for his own goals, and he hopes to achieve them with the help of Agnes Miller, a former science instructor at San Romero Community College, and the one who discovered Marty and Eli's potential. Dr. Atlas wants to bring Mocha to heel and knows that he has to deal with Marty and Eli before he can. Not knowing how powerful they are, he'll stop at nothing to defeat them before they can fully develop their capabilities.